Actress Penne Hackforth-Jones has died from lung cancer. The 64-year-old was diagnosed several months ago and passed away on Saturday. She was born in the US but brought up in Australia. Penne first appeared on our screens in 1969 in the TV series Riptide. She was also in A Country Practice, Bell Bird and Homicide. She played the bridal manager in Muriel's Wedding, was in Mao's Last Dancer and more recently in the ABC series The Dr. Blake Mysteries.